What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nathalie. Today I have for you a tutorial slash demo on how to get these bouncy curls with no heat. I'm so excited to share with you guys what I've been using because it turned out so nice, and it is the sleep styler. These are the minis. I also have the large, so I'll be showing you guys a little demo and review on it because I'm just so obsessed with it and I feel like everyone should definitely try it out. Alright, so if you guys have been following me for a long time, you would know that I curl my hair probably every single day, which is so damaging. It's actually the main reason why I had to cut my hair, because it was that damaged, like the ends was just super crispy. So I cut it like about a month ago and I promised that I would use less heat, and these have been a lifesaver. So I really wanted to just share with you guys my thoughts and opinions on it and basically a little demo on how I use it. These right here are the sleep styler. They come in this little baggie, and the mini ones look like this, which is what I use on my short hair. I have used the large ones when I had long hair actually, and I loved it. These are so comfortable. They're meant to be used at night, but I have used it on the daytime, like today's tutorial. I feel that these are great if you, for example, want to wake up in the morning with curly hair, or if you have an event later at night, you're gonna be home either cooking or cleaning or just home in general. I feel like this is great to basically put them on in the morning and then at night let them go, and they'll look like this. The large ones are 6 inch and it brings 8 rollers, so 4 on one side and 4 on the other. I have used one pack and it worked great on my hair, but the less hair you use, therefore more rollers, it's going to be best for your curls. Like I mentioned, these are so fluffy and soft. These are memory foam. They're great to sleep at night because it's like a pillow, to be honest with you. They're not uncomfortable, they're not heavy. These are a tad heavier than the short ones, of course, just because of the weight of your hair. Not necessarily the weight of the roller, just the fact that since your hair is a lot longer, it'll weigh a little bit more. And then the minis bring 12 rollers. These are 3 inch, basically half, you know, so that's what it looks like. It does look short, but it works perfectly. I basically just wrap it around and keep wrapping it over the hair, and then you easily take the string and close it. For this one, I believe it's like straight, or at least that's how I was doing it, or you can also like wrap it a little bit and then connected. For the large one though, this is a lot longer, so it's a little bit more of a math. You just wrap it around the tube and connect it in the end right here. So that's what it looks like. The price of these are $17.99 on Amazon, which I feel like it's an amazing price, but I have a 20% discount code, which I'll be listing down below, as well as the link if you want to check it out and use it. Now, if you're wondering how many I use or if one is enough, I basically use one of the minis plus 4. I overdid it a little bit, not gonna lie. If you have thick hair or a lot of hair, I recommend getting 2, but one, it's more than enough if you learn how to use it properly, to be honest with you. But the main reason why I do recommend getting 2, it's because the more you use or the less hair you use on the roller, the more the curls will last throughout the day and the quicker it'll dry. So I do recommend using more rollers with less hair, basically. All right, so now let's move on to a quick demo on how I curl my hair and how to use the sleep styler. Alright, so for best results, it's recommended for your hair to be somewhat damped. I actually got out the shower like 30 minutes before this clip, but my hair dries really, really fast, so I'm just wetting it a little bit more with this spray. You could use regular water, a serum, or anti-frizz, then just brushing my hair and divide it into 2 sections. The less hair you use for your sections, the best results you'll get. I'm just taking the roller and wrapping it like I usually would on my curly wand, so outside my face, going to the back, if that makes any sense, and then just taking the strap and clipping that together and just keep doing it throughout the whole entire head. Make sure to take some time when doing this. It will take some getting used to. And also make sure that the hair is completely wrapped around the roller, especially the tips, because that way your curls will look a lot more natural. And throughout the whole head, also remember to keep wetting it. That way it's damped. So here's what you should look like all glammed up. It actually doesn't take that long to do, which is great. And then I noticed I had some extra hairs just sticking out, so I went ahead and fixed that. Alright, so it's been a few hours since I put these on. Actually, the whole entire day I just decided to clean and be around the house until it dries, and now they're completely dry. It's currently 8:30, so let's see how these are. These seem pretty dry. So you basically should do it the way that it's curled, that way it doesn't lose the curl. Oh yeah, I actually haven't done this with my hair short, so I'm pretty excited. All right, last one. This is insane. How pretty. These are also so bouncy compared to the ones that I usually do, like a lot more fuller. I love it. All right, I'm just going to spray some hairspray because that's my best friend. I feel like it's so much fuller than when I curl it with a curling wand. It actually looks like a blowout to me. I love it. I can't believe it. The main reason I cut my hair was because it was so damaged. So being able to curl it without any heat damage is a must for me. I really love this. I honestly definitely recommend it. The ones that I use with my short hair, like I mentioned earlier, are the dark blue ones, the minis. That's what these look like. This one is 3 inch as opposed to the large one, which is 6. So half, as you can see. You can obviously use the large one as well with your short hair if you have my length, just that it will be a lot more comfortable with the short one. I hope you enjoy this demo slash tutorial on the sleeve styler. I'm honestly so obsessed with it. If you guys have tried it out, let me know what you think, or maybe tricks that you may have when using the sleeve styler. I'll be listing the Amazon link as well as my 20%. Subscribe if you haven't already, and see you next time. Bye.
Really, though? Are you kidding me?
Physician is with you, and CityMD has on-site rapid testing that allows our doctor to treat your cold or flu. Need a doctor? Just walk in.